So I will teach you a strategy step by step that you can use to solve this difficult problem.